destination.
The War Goddess!
Embermoon.
Change in attitude and mindset as of late.
That's right. Ember Moon now lives by a little something she calls Ember's Law. No one is going to walk over her. No one is going to tell her what to do. She's going to do what she wants to do because she is Ember Moon.
Moon certainly has a newfound confidence that comes with her undeniable in-ring talent. Ember should look good in this one.
Standing across the ring is perched on the top rope.
Diving knee face breaker.
She could pin her opponent right here.
One, two.
She was close to the end there. Not yet.
Landing on top of the skull.
Ollie. Coming.
Being put into knots.
Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's gonna hang on. I think she's gonna.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Oh, look at this. Hair cover, cover.
Raising the arm before one.
Just powered out. What a chop.
You know, usually I wouldn't suggest this, but in Ember Moon's case, I'll make an exception. Ember Moon's best bet is to go all out.
Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission. Being contorted doesn't look good.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she...
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
And Kaylee Ray just got torn down there.
Yeah, Ember Moon pulled it up.
And she goes for the pin.
One, two.
scary close.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. She's got her where she wants her. Up top. Did Ember just finish this?
Cover.
Two.
Hangs on by a thread.
Her perseverance is unreal, preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
So important in the late stages of a match.
Springboard misses the target.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Nice takedown.
And Ember is taking command of this one.
Ember Moon threw caution to the wind and has benefited greatly from it. Clearly on top with no signs of momentum shifting.
Wow, what impact!
Got Ray cinched in.
Oh, look at that camel clutch!
Incredible torque. Serious jeopardy for Ray.
Trapped and nowhere to go.